that I'm at an all time.
In my dream, I smell the barbecue. I hear children. A dog. And I see someone. I think I see someone.
Eyes open, Blazkowicz.
You keep the lookout. I need to go. Go back into the flight deck. Climb the fuel line to engine 6, quickly!
Find the tools in the tool cabinet. You'll need pliers and some bailing wire.
The fuel line is inside the fuel line compartment.
You're still breathing, you dummy bastard. You're tough as they come, you know. Jesus Christ.
Mayday! Vulture One, coming, Vulture One.
Med pack free, Blasco. Use it. Playing out your hatch, catchy. Hey, Condor 9, this is Vulture One. You're crowding me. He's off.
Negative, Vulture One. We've got a serious case of adverse. You'll need to shuffle out of formation, and you need to make room, Ferguson.
Affirmative, Randall.
Blasco, retract the radar. Pull the handle up there by those flashing lights.
Much obliged, Captain. Appreciate your problem, Condor 9. I see smoke. I see solution coming off your rudders. Your freeze ailerons are done.
Yeah, this thing handles like a concrete bridge. Thanks, Ferguson, for the...
9. Come in, Condor 9.
We got a troop transport. Condor 9, come in. Come in, Condor 9.
This is Condor 9.
Who's this?
Private Wyatt. Sergeant, I'm airborne.
All right, bear boy. Listen up, pay close attention. Now, you see the pilot's wheel?
Yes, sir.
Now, I want you to grab it as hard as you can with both hands and pull it towards you. But don't turn it, mind you. You keep it level. Just pull it towards your chest.
Okay, sir. I think it's working. We're leveling out.
Okay, Private Wyatt. I need you to do one more thing for me.
Sir!
Fergus, what's your status?
Blazkowicz, we've got the skitters and bad ways over here. Trapped inside an aircraft, well, some kind of armored hellbeast is trying to fucking eat us. No joke.
But the same problem here. Shacked up inside dead wreckage.
Is that you over there? Hey, Private Wyatt, flash your lights. Blazkowicz, can you see the light?
All right. Listen up. There's a high-powered machine gun nest in those trenches over there.